Hi, I'm Rick for TGW.com. This is the new X-Forge CB iron from Callaway Golf. I got to hit these today for the first time. I'm going to give you my impression on what type of player is going to want to try the new CB X-Forge. I'm going to give you my first impressions when getting to hit them for the first time, look, feel, sound. We'll talk about the ball data, the performance that we saw hitting shots today for the first time. And then I'll talk about the features that go into the new X-Forge CB iron from Callaway Golf. Listed are the standard specifications, but remember, TGW.com can accommodate any of your custom requests. Callaway is using a new shaft. It's a Project X IO as their stock shaft, and IO stands for individually optimized. So each shaft has been specifically optimized for each iron head in the set. Callaway is also using the Golf Pride Z grip as their standard stock grip. So who's going to want to try the new X-Forge CB irons from Callaway Golf? And I'm going to flat out say it's going to be a player just like me. And I'm a player that has moderate to slightly higher club head speed than average. I'm looking for performance in my clubs. A little added distance on my shots certainly does not hurt, but I'm also requiring accuracy, look, and feel. At impact, the X-Forge CB felt very crisp. The turf interaction was fantastic. I was making divots, but they were nice and shallow divots. Club was getting through the turf nicely. The sound of the ball coming off the club face, I would describe as sharp and crisp. Club head speed, like always, I was right at my average, swinging this 7-iron at 82.6. I was getting an impressive ball speed at 111. And when I say impressive, what was most impressive about that was how consistent that was. I was getting plus or minus, my lowest ball speed on many shots hit was 110.2 and my highest was 112.3. So plus or minus, I was just right at 1 mile an hour. And skipping over to the carry distance, that is what's providing me the accurate carry distance. On average, I was 153 hitting the 7-iron with a minimum of 151 and a maximum of 155. Launch angle on the X-Forge CB for me was coming in at 20.9. Spin was at 6,000. It's going to give me an altitude of 96 feet in the air, a landing angle of 48 degrees. So my stopping power when the ball hits the green is going to be fantastic. The precise distance control I saw today is largely in part to Callaway's use of metal injection molding, tungsten weight, internally to the toe of the club to precisely place the center of gravity of the club, and then the external use of tungsten weighting, which allows Callaway to fine-tune the swing weight based on any custom options. The incredibly soft feel of the X-Forge CB irons is from Callaway's use of 1025 carbon steel. The traditional shaping of the X-Forge CB irons is going to appeal to most players with a thin top line and minimal offset. That's also going to help give these irons a little bit more workability. But I got to tell you, I really enjoyed just hitting them straight. If you're thinking about trying the new X-Forge CB irons, remember TGW has you covered. They offer a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days on your custom orders. I'm excited to put these in the bag. This is the new X-Forge CB irons from Callaway Golf. You can check these out and check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.